অজাতরথী তাদের মানে পতন পতন তো আছেই ওদের আর কি হবে, কিন্তু তারা অনাধিকারী এইসব করবে না। ওরা শ্রমণ কীর্তন যেরকম হবে বৈদিক ভক্তি আর যারা অধিকারী লোক তারা এইরকম। अब उनको तो अब आसक्ति तब हो गई है और जातरती मैंने उनको लोभ भी हो गया है और वो आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, उनका अनर्थ दूर हो गया है। ऐसे जातरती जो हैं, जातरती होने पर शुद्ध सत्व तो उनके हृदय में आ गया होता है, स्थाई भाव भी अब आ रहा है, उसका आभास आभास तब हो जाते हैं। और इसके पहले अजातरती लोगों के लिए और सब कहा गया। So far in Bhajan Rahasya, we had been hearing that what is the first Yam Kirtan. First Yam, the start. Today Gurudev is telling the gist of it, which we have been hearing so far. According to Bhajan Rahasya, the Hari Nam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and the time, they have been divided into 8 different sections. The first section is called First Yam.
Anyhow, real transcendental Sraddha is coming.
So, for those who are absorbed in this material world, busy in only sense gratification, they don't know anything more than that. They are again and again taking birth and death and transmigrating in different spaces. They don't know what is the reality. Totally ignorant about high class of knowledge. When their dawn starts, when their fortune arises, they happen to meet a sadhu sangh. They get association of sadhu sangh. This is their first yam. For the innumerable, countless living entities, totally crossed in death and birth, when first in their existence they happen to have association of sadhu, that means their first yam starts. It will be total turn for their life. In that association, they totally change their idea of and style of life. They hear patiently to sadhu. साधु संघ में वो इन फर्स्ट साधु संघ ए डिजायर टू सर्व कृष्ण विल कम दैट ही विल हैव अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग बिलीफ दैट इफ आई एम सर्विंग कृष्ण इफ आई विल सर्व कृष्ण माय होल लाइफ विल बी सक्सेसफुल दिस आइडिया विल कम इफ दिस इज कमिंग देन दिस इज कॉल्ड फर्स्ट याम ऑफ वर्ल्ड And then after that, Guru Karan and following the instructions of Guru Dev is coming and so much anartha, he will know that what are the anarths, nama, aparad and all unwanted things, and then he will try to remove and some will be removed. This is called first jnana. and then second.
Twenty-four hours of day and night are divided in 8 different sections according to the periods.
And that one section is called one yam. Yeah.
So the first dawn, when before dawn period, is called first initial yam. Yam. Y-A-M, you can say. Yam. So, in Bhajan Rahasya, Śrīla Bhaktivinoda Thakur is referring this yam, these two periods, for two different people. One who are still in cultivating their life, who are sadhak, their constitutional position is not realized by them. They are called ajat rati. Ajat rati means still they are in process and their constitutional position is yet to be realized. So those who are engrossed in material world and they happen to meet sadhu sangha first time in their life, they are absolutely ajat rati, living entities, and this is their dawn of life. So first yam, and then Gurudev is telling, in that first meeting of sadhu, they just have agreed to serve Krishna. Krishna seva ki vasana. The greed to serve Krishna is
not greed.
Desire to serve Krishna.
A desire to serve Krishna.
In a very, not very strong way, but just a desire. And this reflects in the sadhak as Shraddha. The Shraddha comes in him, and then gradually what happens? Then he starts looking for more and more good association, and then he selects highest class of devotees according to his ability, and then he accepts him as his guru, and then with guru he understands more what is his unwanted desire and what he should do. From there he gets more and more connected with Krishna. Gurudev is again emphasizing here, sambandh jnana yukt hokar, he gets realized his relationship with Krishna. By understanding only, not by realization of adopting constitutional position. By understanding, he knows what is his relationship with Krishna. With this relationship, then he chants Mahamantra and trying to his level best to remove all his unwanted desires. And when he clears his unwanted desires, he purifies himself. Cleansing process takes place. He gets situated from Shraddha, first step ahead of Anath Nirvati, and then he gets situated at Nishtha. This is the state, Nishtha. And from there, the next process will start. Gurudev says, this is the first yam for a sadhak. And those who have already... the ajat rati sadhak. And those who have already got something in their heart, their realization of constitutional position. And they are...
strong greed has come and they are following Raganuga Bhakti. And some glance of abhas of Rati has come. And now he is following Ashtajam Chinta.
So those sadhak, jatarati sadhak, Gurudev is saying, they are on the stage of asakti and rati, in between. Just rati, semblance of bhav.
Jatarati means they have secured jatarati, sthai bhav. A glance of sthai bhav and all other things. Olambas, Uttipan, all have come here. Then they are jatra. Only prem they have not received. After some time, prem. Jatrati is that one. They will follow Ashtakadi Rita. And then first Ashtakaliya desire. First jam is that how they will remember the pastimes of Krishna last night. But I don't
know. So Gurudev is saying that first, before dawn, what is the period? When night is going to be finished, Vrinda Devi comes to know, oh, now daytime is about to come, sun is going to rise. She gets worried. Why she gets worried? Radha and Krishna, they are in some kunj and sleeping so much in loving posture that it is very difficult to wake them up. So she says, now everyone will wake up, and if they will remain there, then it will be a great insult, and they should get up and they should go to their home. But how to make them wake up? So now she gets into this activity of making them to wake up. How does she do? Then she prompts all the other living entities, birds and jalchar, those who are in the water. So Gurudev is saying so many names like cuckoos, like peacocks, like rooster, swan, and those who are in water. They speak very, very melodious Hari Kirtan, Shuk and Sari. Here, declaring, telling about peacock, Gurudev is saying very, very nice thing, which I think we should not miss. Peacock, they are crying, they say, Ke-ka. The she peacock says, Ka. And he peacock says, Ke. Both means, who. But, he peacock says, who is that man? Who is that person? Who is that great personality? Which personality? Who can smash into ashes the big series of highest mountain of Radharani's mass? Series of peaks of mountain. Radharani Maan is compared here. Big mountain, not only one peak, series of peaks, different peaks, big peaks of mountain. And who is that person who can smash those peaks of mountain
dust
to dust? Who can do this? So, K, who is that will? He is only Krishna. How does he do it? By his Dhir Lalit style. Dhir Lalit means Gurudev is giving him. This is his style.
Manya Rasik Krishna.
Rasik Krishna. He is capable to snatch the man of sulky mood of Radharani. And Radharani very easily becomes favorable to Krishna when Krishna behaves in that Rasik manner. And then she peacock says, Ka. Ka means, who is that lady? Themselves. What is the characteristic of that lady? So Gurudev is saying that a male is like a maddening elephant, Krishna. No one can control him, such a wild, maddening elephant, Krishna, going like without any fear, and no one can control, fully uncontrolled, mad elephant. Who can do it? There is one lady only. She is like Ankush. What you call Ankush?
She is not like. She can control Krishna with her goat. By that she will control, and by his love of iron chains. Love is compared to iron chains, and by that she can find all the four legs of Krishna. That he can. Who is she?
Oh, Radha. Very nicely. So, what is the Ankush? Radharani's man is Ankush, by which she controls Krishna
from mad elephant.
Mad elephant. And then what she does? She chains that elephant in a way that he is not able to move. How come she does it? By her very, very deepened and intense love. So this is Ka, Keka. then prema tarangi matlab matlab means this thing. There is nothing other meaning. Then
so you can speak. Very quickly and sometimes slowly. And she went inside the lotus flowers where bumblebees were captured there all night. And there they were. With their fragrance, they woke up all the things, all the bumblebees. And then they came out of that lotus and they began to fly here on the flowers and calling what? Radhe, 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 Radhe. Oh, you should at once get up. Otherwise, oh, a shame may come. All will know. So you should not sleep and so in this way, Vrinda is doing. And in this way, oh, there is so much things to. But who will do? Only Jatarati, not anyone. Don't do, don't follow. If your anarth is there, oh, do pranam back, who is far away. Don't. Remember all this. Naitat samachare tu japi manasapi hiyanisa. Vinashat acharana maudhyas yatha rudro abhijam. So our Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, all the our Guru Parampara has warned those who are not jatrati and those who have no greed for these thick greed, if they will follow all these things, oh, they will be, after some time they will give up all these things and they will try to marry, and if not marry, they will try to have any way here and there, like animals. So devotion and everything chanting. So this is the Ratri Lila of first day. First Rati Abhas will come and then Rati will come. But if there is Rati, he can, automatically, as a change, all the first and second. Apart, he will have to try. In the guidance of you. Gaur Pramanande. A Mahamantra. Have you? A very Vichitra, Vichitra monkey. Vichitra monkey. Old lady monkey. Morning, our classes of Damodar Sahib has been finished now. We will take Chaitanya Charitamrita.
Or if something is there, we will complete. Oh, what's I done? We will now begin Chaitanya Charitamrita. Half Krishna leader and half Gaur. Without Gaur leader, you cannot know anything. So we must follow. So from tomorrow, I will tell about something, last slope, and then I will come to Chaitanya Charitamrita. Who is Rupa Goswami? How Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave inspiration? And so many things. Last stage of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very interesting for those who want to do bhajan. So many things will come. So we will try to make a class of Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. And so many things will come. And tomorrow we have no program, only up till 7 our classes, and then all can take bath and everything. And again on 9 a.m. our class will be here. And we will glorify Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. And those who want to go to Vrindavan, to the Samadhi, very easily and happily they may go. And those who are not going, all should be ready. I think that you should make a list of the speakers, seniors. Where he? Purukram? He is not here. Always he is late. I want to punish you. I will change your name if you are late. Late Ram. Late Ram. So, you should make a list of speakers, senior, that is, who are the disciples of Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. And also, others will speak. So, in morning also, up to 12, and we will offer Pushpanjali in lotus feet. And in evening also, so many devotees will speak about it, glorify in evening. Tomorrow, a whole day about it. What was the relation with Swamiji, to his Gurudev, how he came in this line, who was he, what was the relation of our Gurudev, also what was his relation with me, and what he did and how he preached everywhere, so everywhere, book writing and everything, Nagar Sankirtan everywhere. So you should be ready for that. And from 9 to 12 we will do, and from again in evening from 4 to 7, and then next day we will go to Garvarban and others. Gaur Praman Hari.
संसार युक्त सर्वशक्ति बारी सर्वश्रोति राधिका वो विभिन्न कल में विभिन्न स्थान से सारी राधा प्रकट करें पूरा कल में श्रीमती राधा रानी को एक स्थान से प्रकटित हो रहे हैं श्री महाराज जितना हमारे निकट पूरा सुपना एक दिन प्रातः काल में श्री सुहान महाराज एक स्थान स्नान करते हैं এবং যখন তিনি স্নান করতে এসেছিলেন এই কুণ্ডের মধ্যে সকল পরিবেষ্টিত এক সুন্দর কমলের মধ্যে সুন্দর এক বালিকা নবজাত বালিকা তার তিনি দেখলেন এবং তখন তিনি দেখলেন কি সেই সকল কমলের মধ্যে সুন্দর এক বালিকা এবং তিনি গ্রহণ করেন এই স্থানে অত্যন্ত সুন্দর মনোরম স্থান এবং এখানে বিশ্বভানু মহারাজ এবং তার পরিকর বর্গ স্নান করতেন এবং এখানে গো আদিকেও তিনি জলপান করাইতেন এই স্থান অত্যন্ত পবিত্র স্থান আর বিশেষ কথা আমরা ছিল মহারাজিকে মহারাজের মুখার নদীকে শ্রবণ করব বঞ্চার কৃপা Where we have assembled, this is called Bhanu Khor or Vishwabhanu Kunda. Srimati Radha Thakurani, the eternal potency of Supreme Personality God and Krishna Chandra, she took part in Sankalpa here and sometime in Raval. Chilo, Raghunathas Goswami, he has explained and he glorified this Bhanu Khor or Vishwabhanu Kunda. The sometime Sri Vishwabhanu Nandini took birth from the womb of Mother Kirtika Devi, sometime on the lotus. Once Vishwabhanu Maharaj came here for taking birth, he saw one very beautiful girl, just like newborn girl, just like she took birth just now. And what she was doing? Padarabinde, Kararabinde, Padarabindam, Mukharabinde, Vinivasayantam, Satolapadapari, Vasantam, Bala Adhika, Manasa Smarami. She saw one small bed girl. She was seeking her feet and hands, sleeping on the lotus. Seeing her beauty, Vishwanavari became so attractive. And picked him up, attracted and picked him, picked her up on his lap. And he came to his royal palace and offered to Kirtika Devi and told, this is our daughter. From that time, though Radhika is eternal daughter of Vishwanu Maharaj and Kirtika Devi, but some kalpa, they brought it from Bhanukur and sometime from Raval. So this is Bhanukur, this water is very auspicious. Sometimes sokhas, they give in cow grazing, they used to make ring of cows and calves here, and we shall do pranam and take ashavan here, after that we shall go gradually, and the parikramas of Gaharvan, and we shall go to Sri Gunja, Hare Krishna. Sometimes, Srimati Radhika was in here, on one end, and in other end, oh, Krishna this side, Radhika with Sakhi this side. And Krishna began to be like crocodile. And sinking from here, he used to go there. And he used to catch the feet of Srimati Radhika. And I said, oh, from where crocodile came? And he was going here and there. And at once Krishna left it and came again on the same time. So many feet passed here. Also there is a kund, oh, very nearby. Their heart is not like this, but even that is called Kirtika Kunda, where there will be Vishwabhanu Okay, Kaveri. So, Kutte Kaveri. You will do pranam from here. And Jai Vishwanu Kundaki. Ka Kundaki. And the rest they have told everything. So, you are saying that water is very dirty. And some worms are in there. You cannot take it. But in transcendental, very clear. But our eyes are not purified. So, this coat is seen as a dirty coat, but don't think that dirty coat. We are unqualified, so we are thinking like this and we are seeing it. These eyes cannot see transcendental things and heart cannot realize. But don't drink, because we are qualified. Only Rupra Gunan can do that. Gaur Brahma
So this is Vishabhanu Kunj, very beautiful and big. Now this has been left empty, you can see the buildings, they are very empty. This cow, bull is
started the whole thing.
And what did they say?
The doctor said, hey, listen, you better check in the hospital right now. Let's get you.
Wow.
Because my white blood count was getting real high.
All right. So this is the alley of Vashana.
Radhika played Holi here. Oh, very well. But still now, Holi Gali, Rangini Holi Gali is so prominent here and so prasiddha. Oh, Bolo Rangini Gali ki, Rangini Holi ki, Rangini Radhika ki jai, Rangile Krishna ki jai. Go Pramanam. Hari Hari Bol. Bole Radhe 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 Barsane.
Bravo! बैठेंगे रास्ता उखाने आने जाने का छोड़ करके बैठी है जो सोची बात की भाई ओ सम वन विल गो एंड सम विल कम तो ये सोच की बात की भाई रास्ता छोड़ करके बैठेंगे
पंडा जी आप यहाँ का जो है वो बोल करके और जरा कीर्तन का पद भी बोल
अभी बोलो अभी बोलो अभी बोलो अभी बोलो
महाराज जी सारे चरण स्पर्श सभी भक्तजन आप नारायण महाराज की रहनुमाई में परिक्रमा दे रहे हैं ये बड़े सौभाग्य की बात है और बहुत ही अच्छा अवसर जो है महाराज जी के संरक्षण
इस पर्वत ब्रह्माचल पर्वत है इसमें भेद है दो राधिकाजी का पर्वत है वो गौरवर्ण है और कृष्ण का पर्वत है वो काला है तो भगवान कृष्ण का रंग सांवला था काला था इसलिए ये काक हाथ को जानो दे और मीठी बोले देवर के मीठी बोले देवर के और निद्रक है जाए साकर दे के निद्रक है जाए साकर दे के अब क्या होता है कि झट आने रस बे
This is called Vishnu Parvat and that is Brahma Parvat. ये विष्णु पर्वत है ये श्याम रंग के और ब्रह्म पर्वत ये गौर रंग के ब्रह्म पर्वत के ऊपर में ब्रह्मा जी ने तपस्या की थी तो वो ब्रह्म पर्वत होकर के आए बिफोर ब्रह्मा has done so much austerity and that is why he has a bone that the past time sweet past times of Radhika will be on the top of Brahma Parvat and you should be Brahma Brahma you should be Brahma Parvat the Brahma Parvat ye hai iske upar mein bahut se Vilasgarh Dangarh Mandgarh ityadi dharm hai to yahan par Krishna apne shakhaon ke sath mein is sakri khor mein यहाँ पर गोपियों की प्रतीक्षा करते When Krishna used to come to cowherd here, waiting for gopis, that they will pass through very narrow lane here. Only one time, one person can, or any one gopi can come and go. केवल एक ही व्यक्ति आ जा सकता है इसलिए कृष्ण यहाँ पर प्रतीक्षा करते हैं और गोपियां कोई भी गोपी और उसका पिता दरिद्र नहीं है बरसाने का सभी लोग नंद बाबा जी से भी बड़े बड़े ये लोग धनी हैं नंद बाबा को 9 लाख गाय और वृषभानु महाराज जी को 11 लाख गाय और ये राधा जी गोरस और दही बेचने के लिए मथुरा के बाजार में जाएंगे जिसको ज्ञान नहीं है वह ऐसा कहेगा इसलिए नहीं वो तो कृष्ण से मिलने के रंग में के तारंग में बहने के लिए जाती थी कृष्ण के ये लिए बहाना उनका होता था इसलिए ऐसा मत सोचो दही बेचन के लिए गोपियां जा रही हैं अरे ब्रह्मा शंकर जिनके चरणों की रज की आकांक्षा करते हैं कोटि कोटि बस तपस्या करते हैं वो गोपियां भिखारिन होकर के दही और मक्खन को बेचने के लिए जाएगी अरे सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड ही इज वेटिंग फॉर दैट ओ मक्खन एंड बटर व्हाट इज दैट बटर ओ लव एंड अफेक्शन ये प्रेम है प्रेम के लिए कृष्ण तरसते हैं दही के लिए नहीं वो दही के रूप में वो प्रेम है इसलिए कृष्ण प्रतीक्षा कर रहे हैं जब कब गोपियों का दही दूध माने प्रेम हमको मिलेगा, इसलिए तरस करके यहाँ पर गोपियों को घेर लेते हैं। दाम सिदाम सुबल मधुमंगल इत्यादि सखाओं के साथ में गोपियों की प्रतीक्षा करते हैं। कृष्ण इज नॉट अलोन बट ही इज विथ ओ दाम सिदाम मधुमंगल सुबल सखा अर्जुन लवंग और सो मेनी एंड श्रीमती राधिका इज नॉट अलोन शी इज ऑल्सो, वो भी अकेले नहीं है। वो अपने ललिता विशाखा चित्रा चंपक लता तुंग विद्या इंदु लेखा रंग देवी सुदेवी रूप मंजरी रति मजाई लैक्स एंड लैक्स गोपी थाउजेंड्स एंड थाउजेंड्स गोपी कमिंग वन बाई वन एंड कृष्ण यूज टू टेक ऑल दीज थिंग्स व्हेन ही यूज टू सी दैट दिस गोपी इज अलोन सी यूज टू अटैक एंड टेक फोर्सिबली और गोपी इज डिसाइडेड। गोपियों ने मन में ये संकल्प लिया आज इस नंद के लाला को अच्छी तरह से छकाएंगे, जीवन भर फिर ऐसा नहीं तंग करेगा हम लोगों को, उनको भी हम अच्छी तरह से पाठ पढ़ाएं। इसलिए उनको पाठ पढ़ाने के लिए संकल्प करके ललिता जी के संरक्षकता में एक दल का गठन हुआ। गोपीज ओ थिंकिंग दैट डेली दिस ब्लैक कवर्ड बॉय is harassing us. So we will give a very big lesson to him that he will never forget this thing and he will promise that I will never disturb you. So they make a clique and Srimati Lalita was became the general of that batch. They decided something. They told him themselves, discussed within themselves कि हम लोग लाखों गोपियां इधर उधर पेड़ों में छिप जाएंगे कुंजों में और जब ये काला हम लोगों का मार्ग रोकने के लिए और दधी के लिए जब यहाँ आएगा तो उस समय में हम लोग भीषण बजा देंगे। राधा ललिता जी कोई चिन्ह से ऐसा संकेत करेंगे और लाखों आदमी पकड़ करके दाम सिद्धाम मधुमंगल इत्यादि को कृष्ण की चोटियां बांध करके अच्छी तरह से गुलचे से गाल फुला देंगी। They decided that, oh, we should wait. Oh, next morning, oh, thousands and thousands of gopis were waiting here and there, hiding themselves in the groups of here and there. And Krishna thought that, oh, there is only one gopi is coming and will harass and we will loot all these things. So he was here and all the gopis waiting here and there hiding. When a gopi came and Krishna forcibly wanted to loot their butter and all these things, Srimati Radhika Lalita, he like a shingle, anyhow, and all the gopis at once running came, वो सब दौड़ करके आई और कृष्ण को और ग्वालों को पकड़ लिया और पकड़ करके ऊपर में और उनकी चोटी को बांध दिया। They catch hold of all the naughty boys, Dam Sidam, Madhumangal, and they tighten their shikha on the trees, branches tree. And what they did? They began to do and thus it was swollen. And then again you will do. अब फिर से करेगा प्रतिज्ञा करो उनकी सबके अब सखा लो करे हमें बचाओ। तो कृष्ण कहा कि हमारी चोटी भी तो खुद ही बंद गई सारे और हम तुमको क्या रक्षा करें। और कृष्ण वाज दे ऑल बिगन टू कॉल कृष्ण ओ कृष्ण के कम एंड सेव मी अस बट कृष्ण इज अरे व्हाट कैन आई डू दे हैव आल्सो टाइटन बाय शिखा ऑन द ट्री व्हाट हाउ कैन आई सेव यू। And then, what did gopis? They took up Krishna dhoti. Krishna ko kapda ko ke upar se unko istri sajane ke liye, gopi sajane ke liye, unko lahanga aur pana karke aur chunri pana diya. You know lahanga? The lower part. And chundri like this. So, they forcibly उन्होंने जल्दी जबरदस्ती से कृष्ण को लहंगा पहना दिया और चोली पहना दिया, ऊपर से चुंदरी पहना दिया, सिंदूर लगा दिया, दे पुट सिंदूर ऑन हियर एंड दे गिव सो मनी ऑर्नामेंट्स टू कृष्णा लाइक गोपीज एंड दे पुट ए भैसो फुल ऑफ जोगर्ट इंडियन घड़ा जिसको कहते हैं क्या वो मटकी मटकी वाज किप्ट हियर फुल ऑफ जोगर्ट एंड ललिता वाज अपसाइड एंड कृष्ण वाज लाइक ए गोपी एंड टेकिंग फॉरसेबली दैट पॉट एंड ललिता गेव हे थ्रो ए स्टोन एंड इट वाज ब्रोकन एंड ऑल द जोगर्ट वाज ऑन द माउथ एंड हियर एंड देयर ऑफ कृष्ण के चारों तरफ में दधी से वो एकदम भर गए चारों तरफ में और गोपियां ताली बजाने लगी और कहने लगी they began to clap and they were telling you should promise that I will never disturb you never and never Krishna took his ears here and he promised I will not do like this I will never disturb gopis this is not authentic you should give your head on the lotus feet of Radhika and there you should promise to Radhika that I will not disturb any gopi then he did he gave his float his peacock feather उन्होंने अपने मोर मुकुट और बंसी को राधा जी के चरणों में देकर के अपना सिर देकर के प्रतिज्ञा किया जे आज से मैं गोपियों को किसी तरह से तंग नहीं करूंगा इस तरह से प्रतिज्ञा की ये शकरी खोरी की बूढ़ी लीला होती है लाखों लाखों लोग आते हैं यहाँ पर राश होता है नाउ इट इज एट द टाइम ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका अ वेरी बिग फंक्शन एंड सो मेनी आर्टिस्ट कम from here and there and they do holy leela there and here this shakri kholi leela and especially this bolo shakri khor ki bolo shri krishna chandra ki radha ji ki jai aur shakri khori ki leela ki gau premanand one thing more that is a place Where? Oh, Krishna took his turban on the lotus feet of Radhika. Radhika ji ke charno mein apne pagdi ka chinh hai, uski latiya ka chinh hai, aur wahan par jadi braj mein kahin bhi yahan par barsana mein chiksauli ityadi mein kisi ki gaiya ya bhains bachcha deti hai to uska pehla doodh pavitra hone par yahan par chadhaya jata hai. Isliye wahan par कुछ प्रणामी पंडे लोग बैठे हैं उनको प्रणामी दे करके और धीरे धीरे एक एक आदमी वहां से उतर करके हम लोग चिकसौली ग्राम फ्रॉम हियर जस्ट ट्राई टू गो वेरी केयरफुली एंड देयर कृष्ण पुट हिज लठिया स्टिक देयर इज ए साइन देयर एंड देयर ऑल द ब्रजवासी यूज्ड टू गिव हिज फर्स्ट मिल्क ऑफ हिज काउज और बैफलो There and you can do get something.
Hare Krishna, attention please. In the temple of Radharani, don't use any camera or video camera. Otherwise, you have to lose your camera. मंदिर में जाकर के कोई अपना camera का इस्तेमाल ना करें. मंदिर वहाँ पर सभी ले लेंगे. If you are keeping out your camera and using, or police. And other Prajvasi will take and never return your camera or anything. और वहाँ पर कोई भी picture मत लेंगे. अच्छा, don't take your shoes there. Keep your shoes where? In your pocket here and outside of temple. Don't take in your bag your shoes there. Even अपने जूतों को अपने पॉकेट में या बैग में रखकर वहां मत जाओ
जय जय
Thank you.
This is a passage meant for only one person only. And you can see.
छोटे सी किशोरी मेरे मैंने वास पूछी लाली कहाँ तेरो नाम रे मैंने वास पूछी लाली मैंने वास पूछी लाली कहाँ तेरो नाम रे मैंने वास ससुराल रे मुस्कुराए के बोले मौसे संदगाम ससुराल से पूछी लाली कौन तेरे भर तार रे, मैंने वासे बाबे छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे अंगना में डोले री, छोटी सी राधे 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 जय जय श्री राधे राधे राधे
हरि बोल हरि बोल
हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल
हरि बोल। सब लोग जाएंगे, सब लोग जाएंगे महाराज ना जाएंगे
मोर कुटीर की जय।
Everybody's coming up.
Mulkuti.
Morn is peacock.
Peacock.
Okay.
Peacock. In Sanskrit, Mayur.
He peacock and she peacock.
Okay.
They together dancing here.
Kake.
Very nicely.
No, peacock and peahen.
Excuse me.
Hari Bol, Gurudev there. You know where? Gurudev there.
Where?
Oh, there.
He's sitting there.
Yeah,
no,
sitting
I can see him.
Sit and there and hit and there.
Nice.
This is Gehar Kund, you know? Gehar Kund. Gehar Kund.
No, Gurudev is not there. No, the small temple, Mulkuti, where Radha, Krishna and the gopis do the peacock dance, or the peahen and the peacock dance. This is the temple here. These are devotees from England. I don't know which part of England. Birmingham?
Birmingham.
Birmingham. Uh-oh. Birmingham, hello. Oh, man. What did he say?
He said that Krishna told me that I couldn't hear through the noise. He
said,
Mike was not, no.
Krishna played on his flute here and attracted the peacocks and Radharani and who?
Well, he didn't say who. Radharani.
Sir?
This is just it's a beautiful poem. So this is where Krishna played on his foot. No. To attract the gopis. Sorry, to attract the peacocks. And Radha also came. This is just under the at the foot of the hill on which Murari stands.
Ah!
I want to decorate you. I want to give my all ornaments to you and my all clothes of you, and I will make you very beautiful. But Takan Krishna declined to say, Jadi Amake Aishab Shingar Kore and Nije Kapad Pujati Parayatale Amar Chalaki Chaturai Dungoy Jabi. Aar Dhara Padbo. Krishna thought that he, she is decorating me and giving his dress, her dress, oh then I will be caught. So he wanted to fly away, run away from there. But Radhika was so intelligent. She told her sakhi that, oh, you should surround her. And so that she could not, she will not go. She aar ekantike jaben. Takhan nijer kapad basan taake parayche kiye. দেখে যে আরে তো শ্যাম তখন গোপী আর সব তালি বাজাইয়ে আর কৃষ্ণকে হাসতে লাগলো, ওরাও হাসতে লাগলো. দিস মোহিনী লীলা এন্ড সো মেনি পাস্ট টাইমস ওয়াজ হিয়ার ইন বিলাসগড় দানগড় এন্ড মানগড়. দে ইউজ টু প্লে স্ট্রিং এন্ড সো মেনি থিংস, বাট এট দ্যাট টাইম দে ওয়ার ভেরি স্মল এজ. More than five, less than five days used to stay. Gaur Pramanande.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Bed please, it's here.
पीछे बिलासगढ़ और मानगढ़ गया, अब ये दानगढ़ है. यहाँ दान की लीला हुई थी. किस समय राधा कृष्ण की लीलाएं हो रही थी, एक गरीब ब्राह्मण आया और कृष्ण से कुछ दान मांगने लगा कि मेरी बेटी विवाह के योग्य हुई है, आप कुछ मुझको द्रव्य दीजिए, धन संपत्ति दीजिए, जो मैं अपनी लड़की की शादी कर सकूं. Once a very poor Brahmin came here and Krishna was playing with all the gopis, Radhika and all the gopis. He came and at once he wanted, oh, I have a very, very beautiful young girl and I want to give her marriage. Marriage has been fixed, but I have no money to give her marriage. So please donate something that I can give marriage. Krishna told that Krishna ne socha ki hamari sabse badi sampatti kya hai, wo sampatti isko de do, iska jivan kritarth ho jayega. Krishna thought that I should give my hope, the best oil. Wealth, so that, oh, he will be satisfied. So he told that, I am giving you all my heartly wealth and everything to you. And he donated Srimati Radhika to that Brahmin.
Oh.
But Brahmin began to be Brahman aur rone laga, jab main isko lekar ke kya karunga? एक तो हमारी बेटी को विवाह देने के लिए हम धन नहीं, और ये दूसरी बेटी को लेकर के फिर इसको हम पछड़े में पड़ेंगे, हमको कहाँ से अर्थ आया गया इसकी शादी हम दे। इसलिए वो रोने लग गया, तो कृष्ण को फिर दया आई, उन्होंने कहा। और इधर राधिका जी भी रोने लगी, राधिका जी रोने लगी कि हमको ये दान कर दिया दूसरे ब्राह्मण को। और राधिका बिगन टू वी दैट ही हैज डोनेटेड, कृष्ण हैज डोनेटेड मी टू ए ब्राह्मण, सो हाउ आई कैन बी विद दिस ब्राह्मण। सो ब्राह्मण वाज आल्सो वरी दैट हाउ कैन आई गिव मैरिज टू दिस सेकंड डॉटर, आई एम नॉट गिविंग मैरिज टू फॉर वन, नाउ आई हैव टू। सो ही वाज वेरी वरी। देन राधिका कृष्ण टोल्ड and say, I will give you something. So, this is like balance, scale. And in a scale, one side, Radhika was standing or sitting, and other side, oh Krishna brought so much gold from here and there. And Srimati Radhika was weighted, and it was given to Brahman. Then Brahman became so satisfied, not with Radhika. If he has accepted Radhika, he is like his daughter, then what would have been?
Everything.
Oh, Lakshmi and Lakshmi and Lakshmi. Oh, all will shower. Would have. वहाँ पर लक्ष्मी बरस जाती, किंतु वो दुर्भाग्य ब्राह्मण, ब्राह्मण ऐसे ही होते हैं, always. Oh, वो दक्षिणा चाहते हैं बस, भक्ति तक्ति नहीं चाहते। यदि राधिका को ले लेता था उसका जीवन हो जाता उसकी सेवा से, किंतु उसने नहीं लिया और वो रुपए पैसे लेकर के संतुष्ट हो गया। ही आर ऑल्सो वी सी दैट दोज ब्राह्मण ही आर विथ अस हियर देयर, दे आर सेटिस्फाइड बाय 1 रुपीज 2 रुपीज, बट दे डोंट वांट टू वर्क, वेरी फ्यू, वेरी दे विल क्वारल विथ फॉर मनी बट नॉट फॉर भक्ति, वेरी स्ट्रेंज थिंग। So here is that man, dan god, and also sometimes Krishna used to swim with Radhika and Gopi. So this is like also Gaur Premanande. Then we will go to Radhika temple. Here is the temple of Jaipur Raja. Actually, there are 3 thakurs there. वहाँ पर 3 ठाकुर हैं, किंतु लोग उसको जयपुर का कहते हैं, कोई कहते हैं कि बिड़ला का मंदिर, वहाँ पर कृष्ण का राधा जी का मंदिर नहीं कहेंगे, यही एक विशेषता है। वहाँ पर लाडली जी का मंदिर है और यहाँ पर जयपुर का राजा का मंदिर, कहीं बिड़ला का मंदिर, कहीं कुछ का मंदिर, क्योंकि वो संपूर्ण रूप से आत्मसमर्पण करके नहीं बना है। तो यू कैन, वी कैन गो देयर ऑल्सो, वी कैन टेक दर्शन।
Wait, the weighing machine or whatever Guru Dev is talking about, where he was wearing Radharani with the lot of gold for the Brahmin.
Yeah.
मैं मूर्ख हूँ, मैं कुछ नहीं जानता, मैं अंधा हूँ, परमात्मा कुछ भी नहीं जानता। तब आपके चरणों में यही प्रार्थना है, मैं जैसा मूर्ख हूँ, जैसा अनंत से ग्रस्त हूँ, आपके चरणों में यही प्रार्थना है, इस मूर्ख को अपनी डायरी में ये लिख लीजिए कि मैं आपके घरों में एक सेविका आपकी हूँ। और श्रीमती राधिके वेरी मर्सीफुल, आई एम पेइंग थाउजेंड्स ऑफ टाइम्स इन योर डॉक्टरी, बी मर्सीफुल टू मी, स्पेंड योर मनी एंड राइट माय नेम इन योर रजिस्टर और राइट वन ऑफ द दास योर दास, आई वांट टू बी योर दास। तो यू थिंक जब तक करीब सुबह सा खलुका कुमारी नित्यम परस्य पुरुषस्य सुखं भवति यस्य आत्मा रसिते निष्पाप तत्के कुंज भवनांगन माध्यमेश। ओ श्रीमती राधिके, आप हमारे ऊपर में प्रसन्न होइए, मैं आपकी कुंजों में जहाँ पर कृष्ण से आपका मिलन होता है उस कुंज में झाड़ू देने के लिए उस झाड़ू की एक सवा का एक सींक बन जाऊं, हमारा जन्म सफल हो जाएगा। आपकी महिमा तो बड़ी निराली है, आप भी निराली है, आपकी महिमा भी बड़ी निराली है। कैसी निराली है? ऐसी निराली है कि आपकी दासियां तीन दरियां कुंज के द्वार पर खड़ी होकर आपका इशारा पाकर, क्या इशारा पाकर के देखना, उस काले को उस कुंज में मान घुसने देना और आपकी मंजरियां सखियां दासियां उस कुंज के द्वार पर खड़ी होकर कहती हैं कि तो इस कुंज में प्रवेश नहीं कर सकते, आप ऐसे बाहर में रहिए, आपका अंतर काला बाहर काला, आपके जैसे आदमी इसके भीतर में नहीं जा सकता। इसे उनकी दासियां उनके कुंज द्वार पर रोक देती है और कृष्ण जी पहिया पड़ते हैं उनके चरणों में गिर जाए कि नहीं, राधिका जी से मिलती थी कि हमको जाने दो, आदेश दो, दासियों के चरणों पर वो गिरते हैं और बड़े भी ग्लोरी और श्रीमती कृष्ण सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड है, इज ऑल माइटी ऑल पावरफुल ओमनी पॉटेंट ओमनीसेंट is everything, but when he comes in the groves of Radhika on the gate, oh, there are so many kinkaris of Radhika. Whenever I love Krishna to enter this school, why? Oh, Radhika has told, any black person, even black bumblebee, and even that black Krishna whose heart Krishna is black and that very big cheater, they should not talk any cheater by it. So, this maid servant of Srimati Radhika, the Kinkari of Radhika, they don't allow Krishna, who took the personality of both Brahma, Shankara and Ova, to prayer, but even that Krishna, chant there, and they don't ever allow Krishna. And then what Krishna does? Oh, he is getting his head on the feet of, lot of feet of that gopis, Kinkari of Radhika, and doing so much prayer that, oh, let me allow him to go there. But they are today very, very strong, or they are not. So what is glory of Srimati Radhika? Even Krishna, big personality of Godhead, and he is getting his head on the lotus feet of his gopis. So you can also divide the glory of Srimati Radhika. Radhika himself, Krishna himself, or going ashtari at Radha Kunda and praying for so many and doing, what doing? Meditating Radhika and what? Chanting.
chanting and remembering the mantra of Radha. Ram, Radha, oh, Swara, and something like that. You don't speak of that. So, you should know the glory of Radha. Radha, Krishna ki prem ki guru hai. Nitya sikhane wali hai. Kabhi kabhi banshi bajana bhi sikhati hai. Hamare dost Jamin ne iska bajaya. Do you know the name of the guru of Krishna? Our friend guru is Radhika. And Krishna is as to can fly or like disciple of Radhika. Because the embodiment of love and affection is Shri Radhika. So Krishna sometimes wants to have love and affection. He knows how to serve. He wants to learn dancing from Radhika. So, हम लोग बड़े शोकात मान रहे थे. आज हम लोग पहले राधा कुंड में गए और आज हम लोग आपने शोकात के हैं कि राधा जी की केली स्थान, जन्म स्थान या यशिता जी का स्थान आज बरसाने में श्री जी के कुंज में हम लोग आए. आज श्री जी अपनी करुणा आप लोगों के ऊपर में बरसाए. इस बरसाना में उनकी करुणा बरसे इसलिए आप लोग हृदय से हृदय के कोर से इनके चरणों में प्रार्थना करें कि राधा जी कृपा करके अपने घरों में हमारी करुणा. उनकी दासी में जा राधा दास से बढ़कर भी और जगत में कुछ नहीं है. और देयर इज नथिंग बियॉन्ड और राधा दास. सो वी कैन प्रे दैट ओ श्रीमती राधा.
Yes, okay.
We don't want to be Lalita Sakhi like Lalita Sakhi Shishadasi. Oh, Padapyo Sao Vinagrata Shameva Nanat Sam Padap Same Kilati Jate Shakhaya Ke Mamanostam Mastamritam Dashaya Ne Mamanostam. अभी हम लोग यहाँ से परिक्रमा करते हुए अभी विश्वभानु महाराज के फोन में जाएंगे. विश्वभानु महाराज जी की अभी यहाँ पर कौन कौन है? विश्वभानु महाराज बाबा हमारा बाबा कौन है? पिता नंद बाबा हमारा बाबा नहीं. नंद महाराज इज नॉट अवर फादर और विश्वभानु महाराज इज अवर फादर. एंड हु इज मदर? नॉट यशोदा. She is mother in law. And Kritika Devi, oh, real mother she is. So we will go there and see Vishwanu Baba or Kritika Maiya or Sridham Maiya or Vishwo Devi. Maha awesome Baba. Sarvanta Shiromani. Mama Aradhya Swami Ju Srimati Radhika and Ananda Manjari, very dear to Radhika and very dear to Krishna. Ananda Manjari ka hum darshan kare. Ashta Satiyan bhi maa par hai. Ashta Manjariyan bhi hai paas mein. Un sab ka darshan kare. You will take darshan of all. Vishwanu Baba, Kritika Bhaiya, श्रीराम भैया महाभाव शिरोमणि सब महाभाव संस्था कृष्ण कांता शिरोमणि एंड योर स्वामी जी परम आराध्य जीवितेश्वरी श्रीमती राधिका. विश्व नॉट दैट हु सी मम माई माई मास्टर माई स्वामी जी हैव ए रिलेशन इन रिलेशन एंड देन यू विल सी देयर Ananda Manjari and also eight Sakhi and Arshta Manjari and so many Sakhi on the earth. So we will open up to all and then we will return to our abode. Go Pramande.
Thank you. Sumati Devi. Hema Devi. Kamala Devi.
Kamala Devi ki.
Right. Jayashri. Jayashri Devi.
Very good then. Jayashri Devi ki jay.
Lalit Kumar.
Lalit Kumar.
Lakshmi Bar. Here. Not here. Lalit Kishore.
What's the last name?
Lalit Kishore.
Oh, Lalit Kishore Prabhu ki jay.
Yeah.
Tell him that his name has been found.
Jagannath Prabhu, he's here. Kaupama. Kaupama.
I'll talk about it.
Kaupama.
Alkinandi. Oh, Krishna Kanta. Devi ki. Krishna Kanta.
Radhika Dasi. Stand up. Vishnu Priya Dasi.
Who is Vishnu Priya? Vishnu Priya? Vishnu Priya Dasi ki. Who is Vishnu Priya?
Yes, no, yeah.
Very good. Vishnu Priya Devi ki.
Shengau Simon. Adair.
Thank
you, Simon.
Oh. Oh, Shyamal Krishna Prabhu ki jai. Very good then, Shyamal Prabhu ki.
Dhananjaya Das. Please stand up.
Dhananjaya. What is Dhananjaya?
Sri Dasi. Stand up, please.
Very good. Where is he?
Where is Jayashree?
No.
No Jayashree? Ananta Krishna Das.
Ananta Krishna. Prabhu ki jai.
Valmiki Das.
Oh, Dao Gyan Prabhu ki.
Dao Gyan. Amrut Kumar. Did you? Okay. Ashok Krishna.
Ashok Krishna.
Sakya Skaya Kaur. Rajendra Jagaram. Raghav Chaitanya. Rajendra Jagaram. Rajendra. Yes. Mekala Dasi.
Who is Mekala Dasi? Mekala? Oh, very good. Mekala Dasi ki jai.
Sasi Bohar.
Sasi Kanta Dasi. Very good man.
Parvati Charun. Charuri.
Good man.
No, another name. Prabhupati, dear Prabhupati said, Veli Kimura, Kimone.
What's the name?
Wow.
Hem Angi. Oh, one of the name of Radhika is Hem Angi. Hem Angi. Hem Angi. Can you say? What's the man he went to? Hem Angi. Well.
Reva Tindasi.
Oh, good man. You like this name? Rati Arthu.
She wants to check.
What's to change the name?
What?
Her name is Revati Radhika. Give her passport. Radhika is her name.
Radhika. Radhika Dasu. There are so many Radhika. First you can know. Radhika Dasu.
Anu, oh, this is a difficult one. Korte Leinan. Anu, oh. Aditi.
Aditi. Aditi, very good name. Aditi Dasi.
Yeah. Sarada.
Sarada. Where is Sarada? Sarada Devi Ki Jai.
Shyam Sundar Das.
Where is Shyam Sundar? Where is Shyam Sundar? Then Shyam Sundar Prabhu Ki Jai.
Balabhadra Das.
Where is Balabhadra? Oh, good name, Balabhadra Prabhu.
Tom Satyajit.
What name? Oh, very good. Thank you, Kishore. Very good.
Raghunath Prabhu. Raghunath, another Tarun Kishore is there?
Okay. Where?
Where is Tarun Kishore?
Then?
Another name you.
The one you should select. Oh, there are so many Tamal, not one. Okay. Eh? Ajana. Yes. Or if now you are. Vyas, yes. Kalpataru.
Oh,
Kalpataru. One of the name of Krishna. I will see. And tomorrow I will declare. You should come to me for your name.
Nanda Kishore Das. Parida Das.
Oh, same name.
Same
name. Prabhu Ki
Jai. Rajani. Rajani.
Oh,
same name. Yeah, Rajani. Dipali. Devaki. Dipali has become Devaki. Devaki. Anjali.
Anjali.
Anjali does. True Anjali is good name. The real Anjali has to stand up. One and one. There are two. Who is still satisfied with the name Anjali can come tomorrow. And good day, mate.
But Anjali is good name.
Anjali. Rukmini Priya Dasi.
Right here.
Okay, yeah.
Here.
Rukmini.
What?
Rukmini Priya.
Rukmini. Rukmini Dasi ki.
Rukmini. Rukmini.
Rajendra Prasad. Rajendra Prasad. Here. Vishnu Jan.
Vishnu Jan is okay.
Here.
Wow.
Guru. Very good then. Vishnu Dhan Prabhu ki jai.
Vijayamayi.
Vijayamayi.
Okay. Sanjay.
Good then.
Bola. Bola.
अभ्याम सुमिरान वश्य ज्ञान जन सलाते चक्षु उन्मित्तं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः वन्दा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावन वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महापतञ्जलाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गौरभक्ति गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय कदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय कदभक्ताय अमरश्यामलिं सदा विरक्तो मन्दे कृतिं वरम् जर्जावृतरोदुसंविदतं पट्टं वृन्दारण्यनिवासिनं हृदयसद्गामाभिरामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिवेशकूर्दनं ज्ञानवृन्दामि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि नैवाज्ञाय राधे त्वन्मां यत किं करे सुभौता परुका कुमानि नित्यं परस्य पुरुषस्य सुखं नमो ने यस्या पदारश्रिधे विशुभानि जाया ततके कुञ्ज
मनसक्रोध वेगम जीवा वेगम उदरो पश्च वेगम Etaham Egan Yo Vishahet Athira Sarvam Uttimam Pritimim Sashishyat. So this is the first shloka of Sri Upadesham written by Srila Rupa Goswami Prabhupada. And here he is teaching the first steps that a devotee must take on the path of performing proper sadhana and bhajan. And here he states that there are six different vegas, which means pushings within the body that must be controlled if one wants to follow the path of bhajan in his life. First one is called vacha vega. This means to control the speech, the words that one speaks. Because if one does not control the words that he speaks, then very great difficulty can come from this. He can create havoc. Many times in history it has been seen. Just like the example is sometimes given that Sita Devi also spoke some harsh words to Lakshmanji. And as a result of this, so much difficulty came, and Ravan came, and the whole Ramayana took place like this. So the tongue is considered to be without any backbone. It is very soft, very difficult to control. So the first thing that must be controlled is speech, the words which one speaks. Vacho vegam, manasa krodha vegam. The second is manasa, the impulses of the mind. The mind has three functions, to think, to feel, and to will. So all of these functions of the mind must be controlled and they must be absorbed in thinking about Krishna, His Naam, Guna, Rupa, Lila, Parikar, and Vaishishta all. So thinking, feeling, and willing. If one thinks constantly about Krishna, then also his emotions, his feelings, and his willing will also go in that direction. So vachavegam manasam krodhavegam. If one does not control the words and one does not control his thoughts, then anger will come, krodha. And just like in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna explains, Dhyayato Vishayam Pungsam Sangaste Shupajayate Sangat Sangayate Kama Prodho Abhijayate. So one must engage the mind constantly in Krishna. If he engages the mind in thinking of sense objects of this world, then gradually he will become involved in meditation upon these objects. And by meditating upon these objects, he will become more and more desirous of obtaining these objects. Lust will come, calm will come. And when calm is dissatisfied, because no one can obtain satisfaction of lust within this world, then krodha will arise. So this must be controlled, anger must be controlled. So vacho vegam, manasa krodha vegam, jiva vegam. Again, here is the tongue, the jiva. The tongue, as I said, must be controlled and it must constantly be vibrating, transcendental sound vibration. The tongue performs two functions, to taste and to also vibrate. So the tongue must only taste the transcendental remnants of Krishna Prasad and must be vibrating only transcendental sound vibration glorifying Krishna, especially the Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Then the tongue will be controlled. Udara Upasta Vegam. And if the tongue is not controlled in terms of eating, then the belly will also not be controlled. And also the genital will not be controlled, and he will not be able to fix himself in the practice of sadhana bhajan. So anyone who has controlled these six vegams, these six pushings, then he is considered to be a qualified person to perform the activity of becoming guru within this world. And then he can accept disciples all over the world. Pritivim sa shishyat.
Atyahara prasasya prabhaj prajapur nivartya Janasangarchal Olancha Sarvik Bhakti. Bharat Brajvalla Prabhu, can you explain? You can come here near here place with your luggage.
I think these are the six valuable things.
What's the hour of that?
Six aspects. Yeah, Atihara Prayasasya, Prajoko, speaking unnecessarily, over-collecting unnecessarily, over-endeavoring for mundane things, following without being conscious of following and neglecting also. Genocide. Association with world and mind. These are to be avoided.
You should try to all. Try to know the meanings and then follow this slow. If you want to know more, with me.
Attaha Vyasa Samudra Purnimahagraha. In this local Goswami explained very nicely, Attaha, 2 instruments, Dharpur, so far, devotional services are concerned. And जो भगवान का भजन करना चाहते हैं उनको अपने भोजन पर नियंत्रण करना चाहिए, भोजन किस प्रकार करना चाहिए, सात्विक भोजन करना चाहिए, इसके बारे में ध्यान रखना चाहिए. Those person who have thought that their life is only for eating and sleeping and many, they just get their life destroyed. Priyasasya, unnecessary effort, too much effort, beyond the capacity, should not be done there. As per capacity, you should try to render the services mentally, physically, worldly, to the services of the satisfaction of sense of Sri Krishna and devotee. Too much talk, unnecessary talk. Whenever we try to talk, what we want to talk, it should relate to Lord Sri Krishna's pastime. Life and perceive Lord Sri Krishna Mahaprabhu and the devotee as a satsa, then our talk is useful. Unnecessary talk, to talk hither and thither, unnecessary standing. Wherever we stand, we should always talk about Lord Sri Krishna and the devotee, how to render the services to Sri Krishna and to devotee, how to serve the much, how to serve to senior. All this conversation should be subject matter of our talk. Niyamagraha. Niyamagraha means here, we suppose I have decided to take bath daily. In case I park in and I think I should take bath, I shall feel more and more sickness will come to me. According to circumstances, we have to adjust our, according to our circumstances. Why? Because the manage of circumstances. If we be strict that we, it is my habit to take bath, I should take bath, then it will be harmful. Suppose I am not so serious ill and I continue, then I shall become more and more sickness will come to me. I can stop all services. So we should try to adjust the circumstances and render services accordingly. We should not be very strict, very strict. Why? Because so far the very strictness is concerned, it brings dissatisfaction to our service, to our mental capacity, to our physical capacity also. And most important thing is this, we should not have the association of man of world. Man of world means non-devotee. The person who have not placed themselves in service of Lord Sri Krishna, in service of an institution or in service of devotee, we should not try to have the association of those persons. Now you see, in the fashion philosophy, the human life can be categorized into four categories. Men of religion. Men of religion are those who utilize their intelligence in the service of Lord Sri Krishna, particle Sri Krishna. Why? Because Lord name of Lord Krishna is the superior most. So, Prajapa means so, we should always try to avoid our conversation relating to celestial things, worldly affairs, material things, and all these things. And if suppose we follow all these six aspects of, we can see that our path leading us towards the abode of Lord Sri Krishna. If we do those things which are prohibited, which are not allowed by our previous Acharya, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Gosvami, then we can get our life destroyed. So we should be very careful to follow those instructions which have been given by Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and devotees. Then we can say that our life, we are doing the best use of our life. In order to do the best use of our life, then we should try to follow those teachings which have been described by Rupa Goswami in the Upadesha Amrita.
Usahat Nishya Dhariya Svastat Karma Pravartan Samgatyalo Sato Vrti Sattva Bhakti Krishna. Hare Krishna. Srila Rupa Goswami यह उपदेशामृत को द्वारा इसका नाम ही उपदेशामृत है. अगर जीवन में श्री रूप गोस्वामी का यह उपदेशामृत रूपी अमृत को कोई सेवन करेगा तो वह आसानी से भगवान का चरण कमल की सेवा प्राप्त करेगा. इसलिए उनको तीसरे जो उपदेश है उसको उत्साह. अगर इसको भगवत भजन करना है उसको ये छह गुण का विशेष जरूरी है. कहते नयम आत्मा बल ही नलब्धम.
बहुत अधिक नहीं जाते हैं, वर्ड बाई वर्ड करते हैं.
उत्साह भगवत भजन में उत्साह अगर नहीं रहेगा हम भगवत भक्ति कर ही नहीं सकते हैं. इसलिए जो आतो श्रद्धा तब साधु संघ का आतो श्रद्धा ही आया है. इसलिए भगवत भजन में उत्साह का विशेष जरूरी है, नहीं तो हम भगवत भक्ति का अनुशीलन हम कर ही नहीं सकते हैं. निश्चय यह जीवन में हम भगवत भक्ति प्राप्त करेंगे इसको जीवन में दृढ़ संकल्प करनी चाहिए. जैसे ध्रुव है मंत्र साधन कि शरीर पतन. भले ही हम शरीर पतन हो जाए लेकिन मंत्र को हम साधन करके ही हम छोड़ेंगे. जब तक साधु के हृदय में यह दृढ़ संकल्प नहीं हो तब तक वो भगवत भक्ति का अधिकारी नहीं है. निश्चय धैर्य भगवत भक्ति में धैर्य की विशेष जरूरी है. प्रभुपाद बोलते हैं सत लांछना सत गंजना सत अवमान सहन करके सत लांछना सत
These verses are from Upadesha Amrit. So there are six things to be adopted in our life for bhakti. Number one is utsaha. Utsaha means enthusiasm. Unless we have enthusiasm for Krishna consciousness, we cannot go ahead. This is the first impetus that makes us to gather in Krishna consciousness. Otherwise, we cannot go forward at all. Gurudev many times told us that we have whenever we do bhakti, we have some taste for it. and that taste makes us enthusiastic to go ahead into it. Then comes nischaya. Nischaya means determination, firm determination. There may be many impediments in this way, but our firm determination will not let us fall down in this path. If determination is not firm, then we cannot go ahead in Krishna consciousness. This bhakti is cultivated with determination. Then comes dhairya. Dhairya means tolerance and patience. Very important role. Gurudev has also told many times, Pujya Dasanam Prabhu was saying, when we perform our bhakti, we aspire so that we should render our service and we want pure bhakti. But because of many unwanted desires and many other reasons, it may not be possible that we are quickly progressing. Our progress is there, we may not noticing it. It may be possible. So we have to keep patience. If we lose patience and become distressed and disappointed, then we cannot go ahead in Krishna consciousness. Then comes tat tat karma parvartana. Oh, very important. All those activities which we are performing should be in accordance with bhakti. Anything which is adverse to it should be totally given up. This is very important. Whatever is anukul, we should do. This is the essential upadesh, instruction for us. And then comes sangya, giving up bad association. In bad association, there are two types of bad association. One is associating with the mayavadis, atheist people. This will uproot our bhakti. We should be very cautious in this regard. And second bad association is associating with materialistic people who are having deep attachment for women. If we associate with them, our material desire will again become intense and Krishna consciousness will fade out. Then is the satovritti. Satovritti means our mental and our attitude must be in accordance with sadhu, in accordance with great sages. We should see how have they performed their life, how they have led their life, and we should follow their life. These are the six ways by which we perform our bhakti. They are very much essential part for our
bhakti.
Satavritti kar.
Aapka Hindi mein kya sun raha hai?
Sadhu vritti. Jis vritti se sadhu apna jeevan yapan karte hain, us vritti ka anusaran karna satavritti hai.
Jadi hum log ye samjhe ki bhiksha mangna theek nahi hai aaj tak, और इसमें बड़ी गड़बड़ी होती है। इसे क्यों नहीं, एक साबुन की फैक्ट्री हम लोग चला लें और उसे साधु रूप में हमारा चल जाएगा, भिक्षा मांगना भी नहीं पड़ेगा। तो ये साधु वृत्ति सनातन रूप गोस्वामी और गोस्वामी लोग श्री भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर जी ने ली है। हमको वही वृत्ति अपनाना है जो कि गृहस्थ लोग जिस वृत्ति के द्वारा अपना जीवन निर्वाह करके भजन किया, और त्यागी लोग जिस प्रकार की वृत्ति को लेकर के और अपना जीवन निर्वाह करते हुए भक्ति किया, बस इसको हम करते हैं और कोई दूसरी उपाय नहीं। तदाति प्रति करना ही बोलिए। तदाति प्रति करना
ददाति प्रति गृह्णाति विलियम आख्याति पृच्छति ভুমতে ভুজতে চৈব সদন্দ্রিত লক্ষণম So Rupa Saipa has explained in this sloka, if you want to do bhajan, then you have to adopt so many theories which you have explained and heard as before. So how to associate? So Rupa Saipa has explained here. All these slokas which Rupa Saipa has composed in Upadesha Samritam, as before he has seen some pastimes of Krishna in his trance, after that he composed in sloka. Once, Mother Yashoda after churning yogurt, she gave some butter to Krishna's hand. Dadati, see, if you want to do bhajan, you have to give something to Vaishnavas. And you have to accept which he will give you as a prasad. He will accept that thing. Guyam akhati prichati. So, you have to ask Vaishnavas, what is the mysterious thing in bhajan? And what will answer you, will listen from him. Bhukte bhajate chaiva. You have to serve Mahaprasad to Vaishnavas, and what he will give you as a remnant of his, you have to accept that thing. Then Mahaprasad also two types. One, or from his plate is remnant, another, which instruction he has given us. These two types of Mahaprasad. So by this way, you can develop your love and affection for Vaishnavas. If you read this for material person, then you can develop your attraction for material person, and if you do for Vaishnavas, then you can develop your affection for Vaishnavas. So it depends on your use. If you use properly, then you develop in Krishna consciousness. If you misuse, then you will regret from your devotion. So Rupa Goswami explained in this sloka. So we have to be careful. This depends on our use. Because Krishna gave us independent power. If you misuse independent power, we shall degrade for your devotion. And if you use properly, then you shall advance in Krishna consciousness. And you shall get mercy from Guru and Vaishnavas. Hare Krishna. Panchakalpata Rupashta Vipal Sindhu Bhai Vacha Patitanam Pavanam Po Vaishnavya Bhavanam
वैष्णव संग इसको कहते हैं यदि हमारे परिवार के लोग भजन नहीं करते हैं तो क्या उनके साथ में मारपीट करेंगे उनको कुछ खाना पीना देना ये सब बंद कर देंगे या क्या करेंगे उनके साथ में लौकिक व्यवहार करें कि पारमार्थिक व्यवहार मत करो If anybody in his family he is not doing properly bhajan and is worshipping so many demigods, not following actually the process of bhajan, then what should we do? Dadati pratikrishnati. Oh, we cannot do it paramarthik bhajan. But we'll have to behave them not with mamata. एक भीतबंगा तुम्हारे घर में आ गया वो मायावादी ही भले ही तो उसको भीख देंगे कि नहीं देंगे जरूर देंगे ममता के साथ में मत दो और वैष्णव यदि आए राधे राधे कह करके आए और सब कुछ में ब्राह्मण ममता के साथ में बैठा करके बड़े प्रीति के साथ में ये ममता बड़ी गड़बड़ी और बड़ी अच्छी है और वैष्णव के साथ में ममता मत लगाओ Don't have attachment so much with those who are not. Those who are being of Krishna. And have some attachment with the devotees. You should give anything, all with love and affection. With love. Then your bhakti will gradually grow up. Then,
Mayavadi ko bhik dete ka udeshi kya rakhe?
आया भिखारी मांगने के लिए उसको दो, तरकाना फरकाना नहीं, उसको दे दो, कर्तव्य तुम्हारा है, वर्णाश्रम धर्म तुम है, इसे जरूर देना चाहिए, नहीं देता हो तो पाप लगेगा। और सुखदेव गोस्वामी हो गया तो तब फिर कुछ चिंता नहीं, फिर तो उसके पहले तक ये सब करना पड़ेगा गृहस्थ आश्रम में। इसके बाद का क्या श्लोक है भाई? तो क्या इसके बाद का श्लोक क्या है तो बोलो दो। बोलो बोलो, हाँ स्मरण गंभीर है, तुम्हें बोलो जो आमा के कोनो दिन महाराज बोले ही नहीं कुछ। जल्दी बोलो जल्दी।
दस गृहतंग मनसा तीर्थ दीक्षा तिस्ते मत विश्व
पीछे पीछे तैयार हो जल्दी, पहले तैयार हो ये सब को। यदि भजन करना चाहते हो तो ये श्लोक पूरा याद करके यहाँ रखो और पाओ उसको प्रयत्न से पालन करो। गुरु वैष्णव के ठीक अनुगत में रहना, जैसे तुम्हारे पास में कुछ लोग हैं वैसा मत, जो बिना गुरु के आदेश के इधर उधर घूम रहे हैं, और गुरु के आदेश का अनुसार प्राण जाए पर वचन न जाए, प्राण चला जाए भले ही कि तुम्हारी गुरु वैष्णव का एकांतिक अनुगत से डग मग्न हो, नहीं तो नौका डूब जाएगी।
कृष्ण की जस प्रीतम मनसा दिखा सी
ऐसे बोल झटापट अपना जिस भाषा में तुमको हो उसी भाषा में, जिस भाषा में तुम बोल सकते।